This story is about John Tucker. He is the man, captain of the basketball team. He lost it to the homecoming queen and the prom queen at the same time.
Zone Omar Grille.
You are so sexy when you speak French.
He's got two girlfriends. Whoa, scratch that. Three girlfriends?
Have you ever dated John Tucker?
Hey, he's mine. Stay away from him. I am dating John Tucker. This guy is cheating on all of you, and you're beating each other?
We have something in common.
We all want to kill John Tucker.
What are you girls up to?
Destroying a man.
All right. Play nice, girls.
Your mom is so hot. If we combine all of us, we can make him fall in love with you, and we'll yank it all out from under him.
Who's your cheerleader?
She's not into high school boys.
This is Kate, and she'll be taking Nancy's back.
What?
It's just a sprain. Sorry. John loves girls on top of the pyramid. Hello?
I'm obligated to buy you dinner. I'm captain of the team. You're our new cheerleader.
Let me just enjoy it. The most amazing girl in school.
Can I hear you right home?
Hi. What do I do? Are you a good kisser? Hold his gaze. Your lips might just touch, but not yet. And then you give him one light kiss.
Holy drama llama. Kiss her again. Do it.
Don't you wish your girlfriend was hot like me?
You should totally wear underwear to school.
Got you a present?
Ooh.
I want you to wear them.
I'll be right there.
Dude, those are for ladies. Got an idea that's cool for y'all. If y'all can get cool, I can hit the boat for y'all.
What? They're breezy, they don't bind, and they give you just enough swing.
Unbelievable.
John Tucker
must die.
Alright. Hasta la vista, motherfucker. Yeah.